I need to sew 5 buttonholes and practice is not going so well. So let's talk about how do you sew buttonholes? Do you have your tension high or low? Do you have your speed high or low? Please share any tips that you might have in the comments.